Hi, this is Danny, Bradley James Classics, having a undercarriage video walkabout for a 1969 Rover P6, Series 1, 3.5 V8 auto, of course. And I'm looking out for the, sadly, some of the usual issues that challenge the P6, and I'm looking at a solid boot floor. I'm looking at a rear axle arrangement. I'm looking at the stainless steel exhaust pipe. I'm going to try and get a bit of light up into the areas here. And if you look, well, it's not particularly easy to see. Let me do it from this way around. There we go. Is that any better? Ah, that's it. Yeah, so let's have a look at the fact that we've got this car completely undersealed, free from any holes. There's those inbound discs, and you can see that's got a new caliper there, if you look in that direction. Yeah, there we are. So a pair of calipers on the back. Not the easiest of jobs working with these inbound discs. All the suspension painted up nicely. All these members, all these bushes in good order, and again you can see all undersealed as you would expect. Very solid all down under that arch, rear wheel arch, all down the seal here in excellent order. Excellent floor pans, all undersealed. And as we move to the front, I'm just going to take you down the side here. That's all super solid. We're going to have a look underneath. And you can see, well, it's again, that gearbox all reconditioned. The gearbox looks brand new sat under there, if you can see what I'm seeing here. Perfect condition, same with the engine. Like a new engine, like looking up on a new engine, actually. Rock solid, looking wonderful. And new engine mounts, that cross member all painted, super solid all the way through the front. You can see that new power steering pump with new pipework all around, new radiator. There's all your discs, front suspension, and no holes. That's your rather large inner wheel arches. Look at those sort of torsion bar suspension setup, quite unique on this car, very cutting edge at the time. All in excellent suspension, excellent condition. The suspension are fantastic on these cars. You can really corner at speed. They were very high tech when they were new. And I'm just running through the underside. Look at the new brake pipe, new mounting for the gearbox, new joints on the prop shaft. The prop shaft itself in excellent condition, and running back underneath. So it's rather dark, difficult to show you a car that's painted black underneath a ramp, but hopefully what you're able to see is just how lovely and solid the car is underneath. Let me step back, and I'm going to walk around the sides of the car so you can see the integrity of the seals. Just see how super solid she is from here. And that's your jacking point, a bit of an Achilles heel if you're going to get corrosion. That was certainly an area for it. Recent tyres, very solid up underneath the arches, and the same with this front valance, which was always a panel that suffered quite badly on the Rovers. But as you can see, she's very solid there. I'm going to move around to the side so you can have a look. All super solid underneath those arches. Let's see if I can get a bit of light up there. So you can see that. Very good. And same thing with these seals. Look how solid we are under here. A proper gap. And under that arch at the back there, the correct wheel trims. And very lovely in tartan red. So, hopefully, walk around video of the underside of the car gives you an idea that she is indeed very solid. Thank you.